If you ever come to Thailand, there's one thing you'll need to get used to. You can't use toilet paper, you need to use this. It's 3 PM right now. I've wasted exactly 7 hours of this day due to jet lag. The last time I had jet lag this bad, I was 14 years old, also in Bangkok, and I fell asleep in a shopping mall. That sound brings back memories. This is the very famous 7-Eleven toasty that you buy in a packet that they heat up for you in a toaster, and it's delicious. If you ever come to Thailand, you need to try this. This is a must have. The lady at the 7-Eleven asked me if I understood Thai, because when she handed me the toasty, I said kapungkap, and that is thank you in Thai. So I told her I basically only know two Thai words, kapungkap and sawadeekap. That is thank you and hello. So basically there's three modes of transport that you can use in Bangkok. One is the taxi, like normal taxi you can get anywhere. I kind of feel better using the app Grab. It's like they don't have Uber here, so you need to download the app Grab. Bus and the SkyTrain. You see this bridge here at the top, that is the SkyTrain, or they call it the BTS. You got the BTS and the MRT. I know BTS is the SkyTrain. I don't know what BTS stands for, and I think MRT is the subway. So check that. Oh, another one I forgot about is the channel boat. Basically, I have boats running in these channels, and the channels run through the city, so it's like another mode of transport you can use. But I actually have somewhere to go now, so just walking around a bit and gonna explore the area that I'm living in. It's quite a busy area. I thought it would actually be a good idea to stay in a busy area, but it's so loud, and I basically woke up every 50 minutes because of the traffic. This is where they have the Chaka Chak market. It's a weekend market, so today is Thursday, so there's no market, so I'll come back, check it out this weekend. Before I left South Africa, I got two gifts from Team Trinity SA. It's a company that builds racing drones, founded by one of my friends. I'm gonna review one of them. This is something he designed and printed using his 3D printer to solve a problem I had. I asked him for a solution to store my indie filters for my drone, because the case that came with the filters is this big. So this is what he designed. You see the indie filters fit in there, and you can rotate this so it's protected. And that's not all he did, he also left the spot for my SD cards. Thank you, Ruan, for the gift. I'm still checking out the other gift. I will feature it on the vlog. that's it for today's video.